Pioneering travel guidebook writer Arthur Frommer has died. His daughter says he died at his home surrounded by loved ones. The military veteran's love of travel and languages led him to write travel guidebooks. In his death announcement, his daughter said her father's travel guide showed average Americans how anyone can afford to travel widely and better understand the world. Arthur Frommer was 95 years old.